Eugene V. Debs was a very good man, had a gift of speech in the country he trusted. Weary crosses bending, midnight hours passing, crows focus their eyes in the battle between greed and the rising host of freedom. Stood a dignified man who was given 10 years for opposing a war. Eugene V. Debs asked for no mercy. His jury of peers gazed down through the aisles, but who stood on trial? And can you makes you hate and the history gets rusted? Took a toll on his health, while his name gained fame amongst the oppressed. Weary crosses bending, midnight hours passing, crows focus their eyes between greed and the rising host of freedom. Stood a dignified man who was given 10 years for opposing the